many of the adults come to us complaining of pain in the back of the jaw, swelling in the back of the jaw. They're usually young adults and teenagers between the age of 16 to 24. On examination, we usually find the problematic or the causative thing is the wisdom teeth. As we humans have evolved, our jaw size, our bone structure, our body form has evolved too. Essentially, in very, very, very olden days, millions of years ago, humans were having raw food. They needed all set of teeth and used to have very huge jaws also, which would accommodate all the teeth. Such huge jaws and such all set of teeth and huge teeth would allow our old ancestors to chew raw food properly. But as we all evolved, there has been evolution in our body structure also. There has been evolution in our bone structure also. There has been evolution in our body form also. So essentially, our bone structure has evolved, but until now, the tooth structure or the tooth number has not evolved as much as compared to the body structure. So the jaws have decreased in size, but the tooth number are still 32. So what happens is when there is a smaller jaw, you are trying to fit all the teeth, they won't fit properly. The teeth, as you all know, that they start erupting from the age of 6. So the front teeth, the back teeth, they all come according to their old age. But the last teeth, the wisdom teeth, erupts at around the age of 18 to 30. So that's the last one coming into the mouth. But unfortunately, when all the teeth are already present in the jaw, the last teeth does not find any place for itself to accommodate in the jaw. So sometimes it's impacted. It's stuck within the bone, or it's coming in a very cross fashion. It's not always erupting straight. So in such cases, the last teeth tends to cause a problem to the front teeth, tends to cause problem to the nearby gums. When it tries to push its way through up, it causes problem to the adjacent teeth, causing a small place where all the germs and the bacteria and the food particle go and stuck over there, which the place is not easily accessible by normal toothbrush and cleaning agents, which causes a lot of bacterial infection, inflammation, sometimes malodor. That leads to all this infection and germs and malodor leads to dental pain in their jaws, especially in the last teeth over here. In such cases, wisdom tooth is essentially recommended to be extracted for the betterment of the adjacent teeth, for the betterment of your integrity of the dental arch, for the betterment of the gums also. But it's not always the problem. Many a times we have seen in our patient the last teeth or the wisdom teeth, they do come properly, they do either, they don't cause any kind of a problem. We would advise extraction of last such teeth only in case where there is a swelling or an infection or pain. So if you have an infection or a pain or a swelling in the last part of the jaw, do give a visit to your dentist nearby. Partha Dental is the largest dental care provider in southern India with over 106 branches and approximately 300 specialist doctors with several surgeons, prosthodontists, endodontists, providing one care treatment facilities at all their clinics. We are available near you. We are widely spread across Hyderabad, Telangana and Bangalore. You can also visit at parthadental.com and take an online appointment, online consultation by even calling or toll-free number. So if you have any pain in the jaw, do visit your dentist partner.